are you doing here?
My lawyer got me out on bail. Can I talk to you for a minute?
I don't think we have anything to talk about.
Carter, please, just...
What are you doing?
There's a few things I just need to explain.
Yeah, I'll bet. Like why you threw me under the bus with the cops.
I didn't. I mean, yeah, I did, but I knew you'd get off, okay? You're underage.
Really? That's your explanation? Wow, thank you. That's very noble of you.
I have no excuse, okay? Except I have my little girl to support. I can't go to jail.
And to hell with everyone else, right?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I was in way over my head. Things got out of control.
Oh my God.
Please, Carter, you gotta listen to me, okay? I'm not asking you to forgive me. But after everything that went down between us, can't you just hear me out?
Fine. Explain.
I was in the hole before I met you. I was about to lose the bar.
Yeah, tell me that.
What you don't know is that I borrowed money from some guys to help dig myself out. They seemed okay. I thought I was on my way to paying them off because of the money we were making from the parties. But then they started charging me more, twisting my arm and forcing me to do stuff.
So you started dealing for them. And you made Ben do it, too.
Look, I know I should have stood up to them, but they threatened me. They said they were gonna hurt my little girl. I just want you to know that if I could go back, I would do it all differently. I still love you, Carter. I need you to know that. And if there's any way, you could just give me another chance.
I gotta go, Jared.